is the following. This comes from our organizers at the chamber. Yellowknife has roughly 50% of the population of the entire Northwest Territories, yet sees representation in the legislature with only 7 of the 19 available seats. It is our understanding that in 2013, the electoral boundaries are up for review again. Will you commit to getting Yellowknife an equal voice in the legislature based on population? Tell us what you are prepared to do to achieve that goal, your goal. And we'll begin with Bernard LeBlanc, Framlink.
Good evening. Obviously, some redefining of the writings would have to be done to accommodate this 50% for yellow population for Yellowknife. Redefining means what do? We take away some of the writings outside of Yellowknife, or we add writings into Yellowknife. That would be an issue to be discussed with the other candidates or the other MLAs from the rest of the territory that are not here tonight, and find some form of agreement to get to an agreement on this issue. Thank you.
All right, thank you. Wendy Beezer of Cranlake.
Thank you. I do believe that Yellowknife is underrepresented in the Legislative Assembly if we are talking about representation by population. The Legislative Assembly has established that a boundaries, Electoral Boundaries Commission will be held every second assembly, so there will be one within the time frame of the 17th Assembly. In the last time the Electoral Boundaries Commission was held, there were recommendations to increase the number of seats. I believe one was in Bay Chocó and one was in Yellowknife. Unfortunately, the disposition of those recommendations is within the body that sits in the chamber behind me. And at that time, the members at the time just decided that no, they would not increase the members of the Assembly. I think that there needs to be some change. We as Yellowknife do represent, or we as the city of Yellowknife represents 50% of the NWT population, but we do not have 50% of the representation within the assembly. And you know, our jurisdiction is so small with 42 or 40,000 people that it's extremely difficult to give proper representation in all the small communities outside of Yellowknife and still give the 50% representation that, you know, many people in Yellowknife feel we should have. What I would do is certainly take part in the boundary Electoral Boundaries Commission. I would certainly speak to the need for Yellowknife to have a higher proportion of seats within the Assembly and do what I can to get that happen.
All right, thank you. And our final candidate for Frame Lake Up, Spence.
Thanks, Jocelyn. I think to sell to the Assembly the addition of one or two extra members, I think, is a difficult thing to sell. Also, to sell to the people of the territories extra costs in terms of representation, because we feel we can't do a job with 7. I think 7 is enough for the frankly for the people of Yellowknife. I think we have to look and make those 7 accountable for their actions and for them to show leadership and to build those bridges between themselves and the constituency outside of Yellowknife. Develop some ideas in terms of common goods and goals that we can all work towards. So I would not support extra bodies, extra MLAs for Yellowknife. I think we need to work with the 7 we have and work hard and make us all accountable for our actions and our decisions, and so that we represent you in the way you want to be represented. Thank you.
All right, thank you.